Child's in the back.
Hey, it's the Audacious Three, and we are headed to St. Louis to go visit Annabelle Freeze, who has been accepted.
She's from our hometown.
We're all from Tonganoxie, Kansas. And she is just really inspiring. Nicole can tell you some more because I'm driving and I don't want to get in an accident. Because they're already freaked out about my driving. Yeah.
Yes, Erica already started drinking because she's scared. Oh, wait, no, she still has coffee.
Drinking coffee.
Annabelle was kind of inspired. I believe she went to one of the KC fashion shows.
As a model, right?
Well, I think she went in high school to go watch.
Oh, okay.
Which, if you haven't had the chance, go to KC Fashion Week. It is a ton of fun. But yes, when she was in college, one of her friends was designing, and so she went and modeled for her. When it was time to turn in an application for KC Fashion Week, she turned one in. She did get turned down, but they gave her some really good criticism. So she took that criticism and went in for a second round. Third time was the charm.
Yeah, it's not easy at all to get accepted into it. It's pretty hard.
Beautiful girl. We're going to go down and interview her about KC Fashion Week.
She has worked on some clothes that she designed just for, well, I'm sure they're going to be for KC Fashion Week too, but she's going to model them too. We're going to do a short little photo shoot with her. So we're going to video this and then we'll have a fun little compilation later.
Oh
my gosh, makes my job hard.
So we forgot the duct tape. And the bubble wrap for everybody's safety in the car today.
Dude, I'm a good driver. I know what I'm doing. For real.
We said our prayers beforehand.
She drove with her knee halfway here. Controlling the camera. I fear for my life. Yeah. If anyone's watching this, I love you all, and I'll see you in the next life.
Not show yourself. Quit it. Stop it. Is it? Oh gosh. You can't cover yourself up. That's not fair.
That's stupid. Stop it.
Yes.
I was just looking at my notes.
So who's interviewing her? Because what did we said? My voice was. We have too many videos. Quit it. Stop it. I'm gonna make you do it. So you'll be like primarily on there interviewing. It's all you, babe.
Well, we all stopped and had a little tinkle.
Yeah,
tinkle. Back on the road.
Oh my god, you would say tinkle. Oh my
gosh.
No big tinkles.
Potty? Nicole tinkles. Erica goes piss.
Why are you judging me?
We're not.
I'm so judged.
It's just how you are.
I go pee, you go piss, and Nicole goes tinkle.
So Erica laughs at my tinkle.
Listen, Erica did not do any of that. Erica did not break the seal.
So Nicole and I had our monthly meeting yesterday about all the things that she needs to take care of for me, and I'm telling you.
So we decided to go on a road trip today.
That's a break for you. I mean, it's not really a break. I'll put you to work while we're driving.
So lots of fun stuff coming up.
Here's what Nicole is doing for me. So for you small business owners or anybody who needs her assistance, as I'm getting busier, I'm realizing I don't have a lot of time for stuff. So what she's doing for me is she's...
Did you pick your nose? I need to go potty.
No, tinkle. Making contracts for me for weddings and for classes that I have coming up. She is building price sheets for all three of us. So all three of us will have those price sheets. So if somebody asks Erica about my pricing, then she can send it to them because she has it. If anybody asks me about Erica's pricing, I can send it to them. Or if you want to know more information about Nicole and I happen to be talking to you, then we all three have our own price sheets, but we each have them so we can forward that information to you. And then she's building my portfolio for weddings on my online site. It's just three links on YouTube.
That is what's happening right now. Back to the left of me, Joe.
audition, and then links. You guys will have links on there. So those are all the things that she's doing this month. Because I'm doing a class downtown, which I'll post information on, and we'll have a contract or registration form for that.
Oh, you want a registration form?
Well, I mean, that's essentially what it is, isn't it? Yeah. So
trying to ask Misty some questions, like what you want the look to look like, what kind of fonts do you use?
And you know what my response is? I don't care, just figure it out.
And sometimes that's easy, because I know she's going to like just about anything that I do, maybe tweak it a little bit. But for other clients, when they say, oh, whatever, it's a very, very scary thing. So when you
don't
do
really mean that.
Yeah, because I'll send over 3 examples and they won't like any of them. So have an idea in your head when you're talking to somebody about, you know, having some help done with doing contracts and a look that you
very want. Affordable. Like, if you compare what you'd be paying for somebody that works for you all the time versus somebody who can do some quick work for you, and she's very creative and can do a lot of multifaceted kind of things. So
all different kinds of looks.
Yeah.
I get really inspired when someone has a particular kind of look that's kind of out there and or edgy, you know, like
edgy.
Why is it always me?
I'm edgy. I'm kind of edgy.
Because you have pink hair.
Hippie.
But I'm an edgy hippie.
Okay. Steampunk. She likes steampunk and the tattoos and all that fun stuff.
Yeah.
I think it's funny that you think I'm edgy. I'm probably not even close to being
She's
edgy.
Probably more posh.
I'm more posh. Like, well, that is true. That is a good word
edgy
for you.
Posh.
I don't think that.
Posh, either. Edgy, and...
Well, what would you? How would you describe yourself?
Tight. Taiwan.
Taiwan.
Not Taiwan. Uppity. Miss Goody Two Shoes.
What?
Miss Goody Two Shoes is perfect for you.
High maintenance? Oh, are we talking about who?
Nicole.
I don't know if you're high maintenance.
Nicole is Miss Goody Two Shoes. I would be the one
I didn't wear my pearls.
I know, but
oh my God.
This is the perfect description. I would be the one to come up with something stupid to do. Misty would laugh and giggle about it, and Nicole would try to stop us. That is the perfect description.
I'm there to keep the sanity.
It's a balance, is that right?
I know that if I go off that edge, there's no coming back.
Yeah, I don't have an edge, it's just there.
And it's scary on the other side. There's one or the other.
You are. There is not a balance.
There is no extreme.
You are like one or... That's true.
Rip off your pearls and mess your hair up. You'll be fine.
And then Erica, we're going to be videoing her because you've got some fun... I love those pictures that you posted with the curly, curly,
oh
curly,
God,
curly hair. That was
awesome.
Awesome. She's beautiful. Red hair, man.
Mm-hmm. She is a beautiful girl. I can't wait to do some more fun stuff with her. She just has that crazy hair.
Is her hair like normally straight?
No, her hair is pretty wavy, I think. She just straightens it. But that curl took like 45 minutes to do.
Oh my gosh.
It was crazy. And afterwards, she looked extremely frightened. When I turned her around in the mirror, I'm like, wait, chill out. It'll be all right. No big deal. So crazy and awesome. We'll love it. Amazing. This next time we're going to do something crazy with her for the next whatever.
That's what we're going to record.
Yeah, that'll be the fun one. I mean, that one was fun, but this one will be a little more out there and probably not something people are going to come in and request or like want for like.
Yeah, but those are like the high fashion model shoes.
It's pretty like smoky eyes, pretty
glamour.
Pretty much a staple for me. Definitely.
Yeah.
So, crazy stuff's fun too. Big crazy lashes, crazy makeup. Yes.
Yeah. I think that
can
if
I
we
style
did that,
you guys too. Can I like let's go shopping
we?
And I can style your clothes too. That's fun. I like to do that.
I think that we should do a reality TV where, like I was saying, like Queer Eye for the Straight Guy, but somebody
that's
is nominated.
Totally the opposite of all. Of
us. Well, I know, but I'm just using them as an example.
No, I get it.
But yeah, like we go and do makeovers and photo shoots. Nicole can just style people. You can get the edgy. You helped like with that a lot when we
that
would
was,
do all kinds
that was
of.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah,
it was
a good time.
We're talking about when we did our Bello modeling program where we It was really cool. We had high schoolers that wanted to do it. It was more for self-esteem kind of thing. And then we partnered with businesses downtown. And then we did a model shoot. Nicole got to go in and would pick out the outfits and everything else. And then Erica did hair and makeup. And then I did the photographs. And it was just so much fun.
And I was trying to pick something that the girls maybe necessarily wouldn't do or maybe weren't, where that couldn't be their look every day because all the other kids aren't wearing it, that kind of thing, and just pick out something that was more fit for their body.
Right. It was really amazing, to see them go from, like, really super insecure and weird about...
We didn't do was take the before and after pictures. We would need, like, an Audacious 3 GoFundMe page because that's a lot of free work and a lot of time.
We need sponsors.
Well, but that would be so much fun.
I know most of them, when they're finished, you know, they're like, that's me. So it was really good to see that they could see that there was more to them than just what they did every day and just, you know, their high school lives. Because they were getting ready. A lot of them were seniors.
They were seniors. They were
going out, getting ready to go to college. So it was really good to kind of get them out of their box.
And we would go to weird, crazy areas. I remember Erica and I went down to Atchison.
Oh, my God.
And
we almost got killed by the exorcist.
No, we did.
We
were able to go into one of those mansions, like haunted mansions. And when we walked in and...
there was like 15 crucifixes on the wall.
And Erica freaked out. And I love that stuff. That's I was like, let's go check it out. Let's go look in the basement.
No.
She's like, no, no.
Basement, that's like asking to be killed.
I just wanted to explore. And then we went upstairs and they had the holy water and everything else. And it ended up missionaries lived there.
Yeah, but to walk into that, like, I get it, but that's kind of scary because it totally
it was
looked
so
like
cool,
the
Amityville though.
House. It had the windows that looked like eyeballs.
Vail Mansion was one, and then we did.
It was haunted.
We got to go to the Johnson County Air Association, and they literally pulled these planes around for us. And then a friend of mine got a stingray that we got to use in the photo shoot. And
we had some senior boys, young men. Do that. So that was kind of fun too.
Yeah, my friend Sarah looks really
high. Hi Sarah. Yeah. Hunter did amazing. We did like a James Bond kind of theme, and that was at the airport.
That was fun.
It was awesome. He's such a handsome dude. He did so good. You know, the first time I met Nicole, she had chew in her mouth. I mean, not the first time I met. Not the first time I did my ex-husband when I introduced him to Nicole. That was when we were in high school.
I was a bit of a hick, so someone bet me if I didn't throw up when I took a dip, that they'd buy me a case of beer. So, you know, it was all for the good of the case of the beer. And then after that, it just kind of...
She had her Ropers, and what were the jeans then? Lawman jeans?
Rockies and... Ropers and Rockies.
Ropies, oh Ropers, gosh. Ropers and Rockies.
My bet looked good in them.
With your chaw?
With her chaw.
I only did that once in a while.
So that's the Nicole.
Wow. Can you believe that she went from that to this?
And you just go skinny dipping all the time, too.
Oh, my God.
How much does it cost to learn how to ride a motorcycle? Because I think that would be so much fun.
Just grab one and let's just stop at one of these places and just steal one and see what happens.
No. Because I would hit the, like, gas something and, like...
Well, I think first you'd have to
handlebars, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just like get
or
on.
Or the clutch. I don't even know what I'm doing.
I've watched Sons of Anarchy so many times.
That
so
you know how to do it?
So get on, and then jump on the thing, turn it, and go. Brakes on the right.
So can you show me the next time we stop?
Sure,
it'd be fun to learn how to ride motorcycles at a, like, place.
Yes.
Like a real place.
That would be fun. I'll get me a little Vespa.
Oh, my God. Sounds about right.
Because I have all these, like, big dreams.
I don't want to kayak.
Yoga?
I will do yoga.
I'm not a huge fan.
I would rather do, like we need to find a boxing place or something.
That'd be bad, but
I will attempt yoga badly.
Okay, you guys will look good. I'll just say that because this girl cannot at all. And it's going to be funny because I can't. It hurts. I need yoga in my life, maybe, but I can't do it.
I'll practice my stretching.
Maybe it'll help you with your
penile
gland thing that you do. times.
I don't wake up that early. It'd be the evening things. Times.
Sun-gazing?
Sun-gazing.
Yeah. Pineal. My pineal gland.
Say it wrong.
Pineal.
And where is your pineal gland located?
In your groin.
It's located in your, behind your ear, kind of temporal area.
Just kidding.
Just kidding.
What are some other activities that you would like to do?
I would like to explore Boulevard. We should go to Boulevard Brewery.
Oh, God.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Nicole, what are some activities that you would like to do?
Road trip to Texas and go to the Tito's Distillery and check that shit out.
That would be fun.
I don't even know what that is.
State Trooper on the side.
Vodka? Corn?
Vodka.
It's Tito's. I've never even heard of that.
It's gluten-free.
Oh, can we go to Tazos and Belly Dance?
Sure.
I just reminded me of Tito's Tacos. So I don't know.
I was trying to figure out how you got there.
Oh my God. We have to do this again.
I do belly dance.
We have to do this
again. I used to do belly dance.
Oh my God.
Tito's and water.
No mean.
Tito's and water. Cocktail and then they
Tito's and water. And then you put a little lemon in it. It's phenomenal.
Yeah.
It's a phenomenal pick me up in the morning. Just kidding.
I don't know.
I forgot you guys can see me.
Put your hands on the wheel.
I can't get away with anything in the background.
Action.
Oh, we're done?
It's so hard to keep the smile from